Today we will take a walk around the market town of Knaresborough. We will start in the ruins of Knaresborough Castle. The castle overlooks the River Nidd and you can also see the viaduct. Beside the castle is the courtroom museum. The viaduct was built in 1851 to carry trains which is still in use today. There are plenty of places to sit and eat while enjoying the river views, and you can continue to walk along the river. Below the castle is the Knaresborough Garden. It's a nice place to sit down and relax. The small town center is easy to walk around and has plenty of local independent shops and cafes. While you are walking around, you will see some of these painted windows and doors. Here are just a few. Thank you very much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe for more Getaways with Noel.